Rob Arley, and I come from Tennessee. I like to drink them beers and play some pool. My sister is my brother, and I've never met my mother. I work down on the farm just poorly. Well, I knew that I was different from the age of about six, because my grandpa was the one to breastfed me. And every night when I'd go out, I'd always end up in a fight. Some guys would roll on up and kick my teeth. My paw would run in the back, he'd hit me a box and then a slap. He'd point to our shed and he would say, "That dog's gone spook them chickens in the barn. That dog's gone spook the chickens in the barn. That dog's gone spook them chickens in the barn. The chokes are all shut up, now the dog don't give to. The dogs done spooked the chickens in the barn. Her name is Molly Sue. She's my lover, she's my boo. And she's the one I'm going to marry. I think that she's my cousin, but I'm really not fussing. She's the one who lets me see her boots. Now her paw, he never liked me, and he said I'd never settle. So he snuck into my house and took the poop into my kettle. And it's back to the farm for little me. And when I opened up the door, my paw, he fell down to the floor. He pointed to our shed and he would say, "That dog's gone spook the chickens in the barn. That dog's gone spook the chickens in the barn. That dog's gone spook them chickens in the barn. The chokes are all shook up, and the dog don't give to. And the dog's gone spook the chickens in the barn."
Thank you! We've been the Dangleberries! Good night!